Hello, Officer Rigg. If you are hearing this, then you have reached Detective Matthews and Detective Hoffman in under 90 minutes, resulting in their deaths. The rules were clear. You were warned.
Carrie!
Do not go through that door!
You know never to go through an unsecured door, ever.
Tonight, you face your obsession.
What you can't do is save everyone.
Will you learn how to let go?
Eric is still out there.
It's time to let go.
Detective Matthews has but 90 minutes.
I recommend you stay alive until the fucking clock counts down.
They had to save themselves.
Take them.
Their salvation was out of your hands. Time was on your side, but your obsession wouldn't let you wait. Instead of saving Detective Matthews, you cost him his life. You failed your final test.
This wasn't done by Amanda Young.
Excuse me?
And she couldn't get her up there alone.
John Kramer was...
His brains, not brawn.
We're here to find the person helping Jigsaw and Amanda Young.
Looks like another doctor went missing from the hospital.
You go home. We chose this. Game over.